Lorcat's Vanilla Gaming.
Let's have a look on the resources to supply for your village in previous Labitz. You need grain for a few buildings, especially the one which will provide profit. Grain can be get on a few places, but the cheapest one is in Samopish.
Have you got any grain to sell?
I don't mind sending you part of our crop, but it'll cost something.
So I would recommend to go there and negotiate with the trader. He only wants to have 80 groschen as a continued cost for your village. So I really recommend to go for it and ignore the other ones. Like Ushitz will be the double price as the highest cost. Thanks for watching and just go ahead and build the tavern and so on. Bye.